Welcome to Mix Up Nation, the number one channel for all mix up news and updates. Make sure you join the Mix Up Nation crew now for everything Mix Up. Alright, subscribe and like. Yeah. What's up, Mix Up Nation peeps? So guys, so we have a video again now. This one, guys, is about the Donnelly and Donaldson situation. One of the most harrowing missing persons cases in Jamaica, you know, in recent Jamaica history, right? I might say one of the most terrible one them since, you know, the blind girl went missing, I think, maybe 2 years ago or last year. But yeah, it's just sad to see a case like this where two persons of authority, you know, Noel and Catania, both are police officers who more than likely, and I'm quite sure, and everyone has already, decided this, use their power and authority, to kill someone or to kidnap someone or whatever. Hopefully, Donnelly is still out there. But, as we go along day by day, it just looks like a smaller chance, right? And that's the sad thing about it, because there's so much testimonials about how this happened and that happened, about how people heard noises coming from the apartment, and how, they saw them dragging, a certain package out in the morning. Noel lying about the time that, Donnelly left the house, pretending like him to know where she dead. Catania apparently fleeing the island, nobody can find her, and all of them things there, guys. So, like I said, it's one of them cases where, what's so crazy though? I cannot believe that someone like Catania, who was such a high person of interest, was able to flee the country. So, and how Noel, is getting such an easy ride through this. It is quite clear, in my opinion, and almost everyone's opinion, that the police involved in this situation are corrupt to an extreme degree. Not just Noel and Catania, the RFHE police as well, right? And the other police that aided both of them, we got you. Because believe me, tell you, if this story never did bust and they caused such an uproar on social media, I think Sophia would be getting any sort of justice. Hopefully now she can get justice and both of them go behind bars. You think if this never have such a buzz, Catania wouldn't need to flee the country, supposedly, right? She wouldn't need to. She just turned a yard and just said she never do it. Jamaican police corrupt bad. Everybody don't know and can testify to it. Right? And that is obvious. And them help both of them. Me go to the grave when me say that. Everybody, maybe not every single body, but almost everybody at the police station there after she know what go on, and I help them out. You think a joke? No, let me tell you, man. The whole place, and if you get de-established or something, and just mash done. And them two people, then if you go behind bars right now. Because there's no way in hell, and them not responsible for Donnelly's disappearance. Right? No way in hell. And them do it. And them know, say them do it, and them pretend like say them, like say, and them do it. You understand me, I try to say people. Show your people wicked. Imagine say, you lost your daughter. Right? And the same person that is responsible for her disappearance, I call you up next morning and tell you, excuse me, Miss Ophelia, do you know where Donnelly is? I can't seem to find her. Like same of your best interests at heart. Evil. He just burned me, say, right? The mother couldn't maybe convince her daughter more. Or Donnelly couldn't, come out of the situation sooner. Even though me know, say, the man, they are forced her into it. Because when you have a man like that, man of power, I must say, the man of influence in the music industry, he's a police officer, right? And of course, she loved him. When a man like that has so much power, and them use it over a woman. So no matter how much time to try to flee the relationship, him just drag her back into it. Knowing full well, say, yo, it's not a healthy relationship for her, because the idiot police woman want to do this and want to beat her and all them things there. It's a sad sight, people. Right? But I just want to go and keep a quick update about it still. So far, all we know about it is nobody can seem to find Catania. She know, everybody has speculated she cut the island. That is very much a possibility. Like me, I say, I don't know how that even possible, because she's a clear, suspect of a crime. How she never get banned from traveling could only mean one thing. They might lower for Guan, because they might cover it up, right? Noel look like same still upon the island, right? And Sophia, the family, Miss Donaldson, are getting a lie as we speak, or are they have one? Of course, all them thing, them law procedural there. Now we get real talk about pan social media, because them no one compromise themselves. Naturally, of course, right? But that are going right now. And next piece of information, right? The history of both of these police officers is being looked into, because if, right, both of these police officers found, right, with past history of corruption, of course that would aid in the case, right? And there's no doubt in my mind that a man like Noel will have a past history of something like this, right? No doubt in my mind. You understand what I'm trying to say, people? So, at that time going right now, people are speculating that Catania fled to a Caribbean island nearby, right? And if that is the case, hope we can find upon the next island and expedite her back to Jamaica. I mean, she's still upon Jamaica, but to right now, it looks like she should flee the country to him. Not to know, like, hopefully, I know that still. But look on it this way. If she feed the country, you don't know, see, that is the admission of guilt. But everybody there look for. You understand? Not that we didn't need any more convincing. Because everybody with half a brain cell know, see how them do it. But that is the admission of guilt, all I really just don't need. But for make sure, say, with all certainty, and them two corrupt police do it. Waste the life of a young, beautiful girl. Right? Well, like I said, that is up there right now. The Dancer family has a lawyer, right? Or is very much close to procuring one, but they have a lawyer, basically. And they're working on the case. And sooner or later, I think the story big now is going to get bigger, right? Because them two people here have to get punished for them do. Mark my words. And the biggest thing me can't wait for hear the history of Noel and Catania, for hear the other exploits them do as police officers, right? And the corruption that is happening at the Halfway Tree police station. Just watch out and wait until you hear them. They hear people. Yeah. But anyways, guys. That will be it for this video. Alright. And I'll see you guys next time. Alright. Peace. And keep Danalina your prayers. Hopefully, like me say, she come up in our life. But as the days go by, chances just get slimmer and slimmer. And it just look darker and darker. But yeah. I'll see you guys later. Peace. Yeah guys, so remember, if you like the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe, right? And become part of Mix Up Nation, the up and coming nation, right? Yeah, don't miss it, alright? Make sure you become a part of it, okay? But yeah guys, that'll be it. Remember to like and subscribe, okay? And follow up the thing as well, alright? But I'll see you guys next time. Peace.